Welcome back to our channel, the 6th tutorial. In the moment, discuss the dimensional analysis in the applications. First application, we will discuss the random application. That is to deduce the relation between physical quantities using dimensions. That is dimensions use the physical quantities in the relation. We will deduce the equation. Then we will see the equation. Video ki poyalo namukku rendamatha application of dimension aanu nokkunnathu adayathu engenaanu oru equation derive cheyyanu nalladana nokkunnathu adayathu physical quantities edakkiyana adine depend cheyyunnathu nalladana namukku thannittundavum appo adu use cheyidondu engane oru equation like ettaam nalladu nokkam okay ivada namukku thannittulla question idana derive the equation for kinetic energy of a body of mass m and velocity v. That is, we have the equation kinetic energy equation. Then, that is depending on the two quantities. One is mass and the velocity. Now, we have to ask a question. That is, what equation is derived? That is, we have to LHS. Okay, that is, we have kinetic energy. That is, the symbol is LHS. Energy is E. That is proportional to the quantities depend on m, v. Okay, then dimensions are not. Dimensions are powers. Now, powers are unknown. X, y, a, b. Okay, x, y. Okay, now x and y value substitute. Now, this is the equation formula. We have to do the equation. We have to proportionality sign. Yes, that's the constant. We have to do k constant. That is e is equal to k into m raised to x p raised to y. This is our first equation. Okay, this is the x and y. Now, we have to do the term in the dimensions. That is, E is energy. That dimension is the energy. This energy is the equation. The same dimension is the same dimension. Then, M L square T raised to minus 2 LHS. Then, that is equal to K is the dimension. No. That is a constant. Then, M is the dimension. Then, capital M raised to X. Then, velocity L T raised to minus 1. Then, whole raised to Y. Okay, ini LHS ilum idinonu oru mixed equation aagittu ezhudam adayathu m l square t raised to minus 2 is equal to m raised to x idinu ullilekku multiply cheyalo y ne appo endu kittum a raised to y t raised to minus y ennu kittum okay ini adutha case il namukku LHS ilum RHS ilum ulla oro dimensions onnu equate cheythu nokkam adayathu m inde dimension ethrayanu varunnathu ivide m is 1 aanu power varunathu ivide x aanu varunathu appo ethu kittum x is equal to 1 aanu alle homogeneity principle prakaram nammal padichathana oro the equation il undavuna oro terms inde dimensions endayirikkum equal aayirikkum appo ivide x ennu parayunnathu endine equal aanu 1 ne equal aanu then l inde power endanu varunathu y aanu so y is equal to 2 aanu namukku rendu quantities alle kaananallo okay appo rendu adam kitti kanu x is equal to 1 aanu y is equal to 2 aanu ini endiyam first equation la substitute cheyam appo egane ezhudam e is equal to k into m raised to 1 then v raised to 2 so e is equal to k into m v square ennu kittu alle k nu parayunnathu constant aanu kinetic energy de equation enda vara e is equal to half mv square alle appo adile k ku pagaram half ennu koduthu kanyale namukku kinetic energy de equation aayi. Okay, now we will see what quantities are in this equation. Derive this. Then, we will see what quantity is in LHS. Then, proportional to sign of the RHS, what quantities are depend on the symbols. That is the powers. We will see unknown x, y, unknowns. Then, that is the step equation. So, E is equal to K into M raised to X, V raised to Y. This is the dimensions. Then, dimensions both sides equate X and Y values. That is substitute final equation. That is, E is equal to K into M V square. This is the exam. അതുകൊണ്ട് സ്കിപ്പ് ചെയ്യാതെ പഠിക്കുക. അപ്പൊ നമുക്ക് ക്ലിയർ ആയല്ലോ അല്ലെ. Now we can conclude the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.